New this morning, one of two men scheduled to be executed by lethal injection in Arkansas was spared early this morning. This after the U.S. Supreme Court rejected the state's request to lift a stay that would have allowed the state to conduct its first execution in nearly a dozen years. Well, Governor Asa Hutchinson says that he was heartened by other court rulings that could pave the way for Arkansas to execute several more inmates before the end of April.